we read about Samson, then he got into Solomon. I mean, he tried David and all this. He has been after one man after another, because he knows that we are seed carriers. We are the men that God has given authority to lead. And he is after us. But fathers, we got to stand tall. The other day I was challenging some men and I told them that we need to, in this place, Family Praise Tabernacle, we want to break that cycle that, you know, every congregation, every ministry, women are more than men. And nothing wrong against that. But we want to break that thing. We want to bring men in the house of God.
Amen.
We want to drag them out of the streets, out of those clubs, out of those hotels, out of homosexuality, where the devil is stealing them and all these things, and bring them in the house of God. And that is possible if we as men took our place and be real and not hide ourselves, you know, put on a mask. But then in the rest of the week, we are something else. Let us go out there and fetch men. Men are needed in the house of God. They have a role to play. And they will not come in unless we go out to them and call them in. The Bible says in Psalm 103, as I close, Psalm 103:13, the Bible says, as a father has compassion on his children, so the Lord has compassion on those who fear him. As a father, earthly father, has compassion on his children. You know, I'm always compassionate on my children.